Yes, champion of Azura.
Got the fleetest steeds in all.
Whiterun is such a beautiful city. Have you ever seen the likes of this place?
The twilight watches us all, Guardian. No. I will tend Azura's shrine when you do not need me. I still have my duty.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrim. Kind of fun to push people around sometimes, isn't it? Good. Skjor was looking for you. Don't know. I don't like making him angry.
But there's something about it that makes me feel alive.
There you are. I did. Last week, he seemed a fool to me. But if this is a Farkas, he'll answer any. Try not to disappoint.
I hope you've readied your... So I'm told. Let's see if you impress. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. Don't delay, Shield Sister.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything!
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? It seems this damn... I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. You know, if you've got... There's a tra... I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Remember, good morning. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Got some good...
blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Die.
No sign of him.
Materials, dragons. Let them come.
I don't claim. Blades, helmets. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? I'll take my leave. People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Pandaria. I think. Wrong. It's magnificent, and I'm proud of it. He's a steward at the Dragon's Reach. My father wanted me to... follow in his footsteps as a hunter. But I set my aspirations a bit higher. He never complained. I miss him.
Come to Drag. Take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join.
Chop the steaks fit for a yarl. I've been seen.
Thank you.
should keep moving. All right, then. Over the bars.
My father wanted me to follow in his footsteps as a hunter, but I set my aspirations a bit higher. He never complained. I miss him.
Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming here. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts. Fearsome. Oh no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. We should keep moving. Still the Trogon to worry about.
Itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go. What was that?
There's someone there. Time to end this game.
Thank you.
end this little game.
To end this little game.
Pray to Stendar while you can.
I love
Who's wrong?
And no one is back in the door.
She's the one who instructed me on my sword fighting techniques. Can you imagine?
trouble is in the air here.
Thank you.
We need to get back to your Vasker.
We've been awaiting your return. Come, follow me.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This woman has endured, has challenged, and has shown her valor. Who will speak for her?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in her defense?
I would stand at her back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in her honor?
People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places.
It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
And would you raise a mug in her name?
I would lead the song of triumph.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Your hands only.
Then the judgment of this circle.
Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Since the days of the distant green summers, let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, girl, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint. It means living such glory and battle. Deal with problems head on. Like most of our band, I traveled. I was just a boy. My predator, he brought me back. I work. Family, I see you. Not. Some take to it. Well, I. Living is. Some may prefer. Yes, but you. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than. Whatever that is.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now.
We've received
a citizen. The companions have been asked for.
Get moving. I shudder to think what might happen if you're too late.
What brings you to me? Find some strange.
Skjor says that I have the I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. Until next time.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Ah, steel plate. Now that's a solid choice of armor.
You're some who can get. Got some good. Take a look.
My mother was a strong woman. She's the one who instructed me on my sword fighting. Can you imagine?
Thank you.
It seems this spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess them. You know, if you've got the aptitude.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Take a look. Do come back.
I don't collect the finest weapons and armor. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. Don't...
But I set my aspirations a bit higher. He never complained.
I help my... Looking to protect yourself? Or deal some damage? You think I'm waiting? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Until next time.
Think of settling in?
I've never been a sellsport. Never traded my skills for pay. I've always adventured on my own terms. That's the last of them. That's the last of them.
I'd stay away if I were you. I'm on my way to keep your distance, and you shouldn't. Thanks. You take care of yourself now.
I've seen enough death the last three lifetimes. Yes, enough.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my... I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asked. No, I think I've got this one. Thanks, though.
Skyrim belongs to the Nords.
Thank the divines. Let's move. Please get me home. I'm ever so grateful. Please,
Give my regard to the rest of the companions.
Come to me with questions. What brings you to me?
So I hear. You brought honor to the companions and yourself.
Skjor was looking for you before. Talk to him before doing anything else.
I've seen enough death.
I've been tending to the warriors.
Yet I'm never tired of a good fight. What do you make of that?
I think by now I've killed one of every living thing in Skyrim. Maybe time for a trip to Morrowind.
Ah, there you are. Yes. I have something a little different planned this time. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more. I forget that you've never seen it. Beneath the Skyforge, where Eorland works, the door is hidden. But I will show you the way. I wish more of our ranks asked such questions. I've started seeing the companions as a kind of family. I've battled next to every man and woman here, and the bonds of sweat are stronger than those of blood. I would trust anyone here with my life, which is more than I'd say for the milk drinkers who raised me. I'll take my leave. Are you prepared? This is no test, new blood. This is a gift. Come inside.
Do this in secret because Khodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend? Very well.
Yours was not an easy trip. We even have a cell. There's a pack. The silver. We're going to lead on. Skior's already. You were born. I almost envy you. You gave us even more trouble than Farkas. You have the blood of the wolf in you. Just be careful where you do it. Some cat. Nothing. It doesn't last. The more we feed, the greater cure. I. If he's worried about some meat, the Silver Hand have taken over the... I'll show you what I know. That's certainly unusual. Cowards must have locked the place down when Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
Time to end this.
There's a dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal from themselves. Go for narrow. This horse ought to have been an animal. We should keep moving. Nothing we can do for these. Time to end this little game.
time to end this.
What was that?
I'm itching for a fight. Of course.
Getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one.
Skinner. I'm itching for a fight. Of course. He was one of the strongest we had. Get out of here. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at us. I've been hearing a group of them. Run fast, my friend. I'm gonna find whoever did that. I'm itching for a fight. Of course.
The twilight watches us all, Guardian. What do you need to take? Until next time.
Have you been the Silver Hand, one group? Get it back for the honor. Got some good, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check. I don't the finest weapons and armor. All right, then. I'm itching for a fight. Of course.
Seen the likes of this place?
Have you met my father?
He's a steward at the Dragon Tree. I hope my father is
got some good, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything! Take a look.
The twilight watches us all, Guardian. What do you need to take?
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Thinking of settling in?
I'm itching for a fight. All set. Let's go. I'm itching for a fight. You should have seen me at the height of my adventuring career. I was fearless and took... No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go. Of course.
forces. Lick your belly like an old.
Take me? This little game.
Thank you. descended from the dog!
I've been another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Sister. I'll take my leave.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend?
What brings you to me?
Soon enough.
We've risked. A citizen of the Companions have been at. Get moving. I shudder to think what might happen if you're too late.
Enjoy killing you.
Ready to go.
If you're looking for supplies, talk. We'll set you up here.
Never should have come here.
People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Tamriel. I think they're wrong. It's magnificent, and I'm proud to call it home.